Was it fair? When the principal's son was made the school captain without elections? Was it fair? When the CEO's relative got the job at your dream company and you didn't? No, it was not. Nepotism is much more than just Bollywood. It's everywhere. I'm Shreshtha Datta and this is Pulse, a weekly series where we will discuss about issues affecting our everyday life in the society. And today's topic is everyday nepotism. Several political parties in India have claimed that they want their successors to be the kings of their current leaders. And get this, in most of the cases, they aren't even considering whether these people are suitable for the job. Several colleges in India have special quotas for the children of their current alumni members. And in some cases, they don't even have to take any examinations. It has been found that the children of journalists who are very famous have it rather easy if they want to break into the course or career of journalism. They only have to call somebody up and they have an internship or proper job at one of the top newspaper agencies or media houses. And let's be honest, that is a bit unfair. Because on one hand, you have somebody who has the privileges of nepotism. They can get a job like this, and on the other, you have the common with degrees, with experiences, but still out of jobs, sending in CVs, resumes every single day, cold mailing companies, but they still have no effective responses, and that is unfair. But unfortunately, we live in a society where it is embedded in the very ethos of our everyday life. But that needs to change. In fact, it has room for change. After all, riding a pillion on your dad's career should not be something that is normalized. But again, there are people who are very well qualified for the job. They have skills and then they have the advantages of nepotism. So how is that unfair, you might ask? It is still unfair because they are not treating the path to success equally like everybody else. And with that, I will rest my case today, but not my stance.